Hello everyone, welcome to another Pro Tools quick tip. In this video, we're going to be looking at how to catalog your sound effects library directly into Pro Tools. So let's get into it. What we're going to do is simply open the workspace window under Window, New Workspace, Default. You can also do that by simply hitting Option I. So what I'm going to do next is come here to User and find my Field Recordings folder. May 2018, and that's the one. I'm just gonna right-click, create catalog from selection, and say 21/05. And right now, under catalogs, I have my library, and I can play back the file. And I can also check further information such as sample rate, bit depth, original timestamp, clip name, where it's located, and things like that. And you can also modify which options you have here at the top. Right click it and choose wherever you like. That's pretty much it. Hopefully this video is helpful to you. If you have any further questions, please let me know down in the comments. And as always, I wish you have a great day and I'll talk to you soon. See ya!